Thank you. hope of yesterday turned out fruitless. It's not even necessarily lost. And yes, please help identifying it. The friend. Here's a request from yesterday. Does anyone remember the first album comprised of last words and screams? At least I think it was a Fred slash me slash your slash X slash, but it's probably been a little less than a decade. Can give more details if you wish. It was some offshoot of another thread. Maybe I'm not more another IGN forum, but I was too sure it was me. About the unreleased tape of field recordings from the LVHS webmaster, the Kendrick Proctor. We definitely didn't record the album I'm talking about, but it came up naturally in the conversation about field noise with disturbing stories. I've searched all the keywords on the all-time archive to no avail. It's probably not even worth searching for. It's just one of those interesting things that I remember from time to time. I want to say it came up again in a different thread about those cursed Memphis tapes solely because XDVD evil music. I remember people being really skeptical about it. Another person from the EA Check thread made a comment about Halloween party noises, which received a lot of replies that helps identify the thread. According to a Cartney Brooker, David Redpage, the Cosmic Proctor album was called Fearless and is only the third album in Ben the Killer's catalog. Ben the Killer has since disbanded. This isn't the album and it might have no relation, but it came up in the thread because it was similar mystique. And side note, I've reached out to Fred. Here, my heart. Still have an active internet presence, asking you about the single CD presence for this. Hey, Fred.
Hey,